More cameras gathered here today than covered the visit of President Eisenhower to West Germany. The event, the first and only news conference that the Army has permitted its best-known sergeant, Elvis Presley, to give just prior to his departure for the United States.
It's been an all-around pretty good experience, you know. I mean, I'm glad it worked out as well as it has, you know. Actually, I don't know. I hear the trend has changed, the music's changed, and actually, I don't know. I couldn't commit myself in saying that I'm going to be or that I'm not going to be. I don't know. All I can say is I'm going to try.
Well, it's so very hard to have to leave the one we love. And you get more lonely with each passing day. It's so lonely just sitting there and dreaming of that girl a thousand miles away. Yes, it's too lonely having just her picture here with me. And I know I just can't stand it anymore. I'm gonna leave right now and go back where I ought to be. Going home to the girl that I adore.
Try to believe written in the blue that she was meant for only you. So prove your love is true. She'll be there to say
it has changed some. The music itself has changed. It's progressed quite a bit, I think.
It's better?
I think it's getting better all the time, you know. Because the arrangements are getting better, they're adding more instruments and, you know, so forth. It's getting better, but in 1956, when I first started out, I was hearing the same thing, that rock and roll is dead, it's dying out. I'm not saying that it won't die out, because it may be dead tomorrow completely. I don't know. I wish I did know. But not from here walking, no.
Well, why not?
Well,
you're going to disappoint all those people?
Well, let me put it this way. Would you rather disappoint 1,000 kids or hurt 2 or 3 little kids, may get run over by somebody?
Good point.
Darling, until then, our dreams will have to. You'll never know.